everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Chismosita Amy here. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. And if you aren't new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe. Alright, so today's gonna be an interesting day. I was recently going through some pictures of me in high school slash like the beginning of college, and my makeup was trash. Who let me go out like that? No idea. No idea. Honestly. So today I'm going to do two different looks on how I used to do my makeup from like 8th grade and 9th grade-ish. And then my second look will be how I did my makeup kind of like the end of high school slash like the beginning of college. Like it was like my first year. So y'all can see how stupid I looked. And how much my makeup has gone by. So I'm gonna insert some pictures here now of me looking like trash, so please enjoy. All right, now that you've seen those horrible, horrible pictures, we're gonna get started on look number one. All right, so as you all saw, I looked like a freaking raccoon. I'm just kidding. But literally, I did not do anything. So, I'm going to take my Perfusion eyeliner pencil that I ended up getting in this Beauty Superstars kit. So this is like the only like eyeliner pencil that I have. So obviously it's not that good as the one that I had before, because the one that I had before was from when I went to the tianguis in Mexico, and that pencil was so good. It lasted me like years. So now I remember the first thing that I would do is I would take my pencil and put eyeliner under my like on my waterline, but like sometimes it wasn't even my waterline, it was like the entire whole fucking bottom of my freaking eye. I didn't even wear foundation, like I didn't even, yeah, it was terrible. So I'm just gonna take my pencil and I'm just gonna put eyeliner on my, oh my god, who let me do this in high school? Actually, I remember why I put eyeliner on my bottom eye. So my aunt in Mexico, she's like one of those people that like did beauty school, and she's the one that told me like you need to put eyeliner on your like under eyes, like under your eyes, not on top, because it'll make your eyes look bigger. And she's a liar. My eyes look freaking small. Like look at the difference, dude. Oh my god. Okay, I can't with myself. Okay, so I would literally do this. So I'm gonna do this on the other eye. Y'all, I look so stupid. Bruh. Actually, I'm gonna get another mirror because this mirror kinda sucks, y'all, so. Okay. Y'all, I already messed it up. Oh my god. Wow, look at this. Oh my god, this is bringing back hella memories. Okay. Wonderful. Wonderful. So after I would do my eyeliner, I would get mascara. And I don't even remember what mascara I had. To be honest, it was probably like something from the drugstore. No, actually, I also got a mascara in the tianguis. It was the one with the little apple on it. And I saw it the other day in La Tienda Mexicana. And I was having like hella flashbacks. It was wild. But after that one was gone, I ended up going to the drugstore and getting one. Like, I don't even remember which one it was. But I'm just gonna, I used to take a mascara and like cover the fuck out of my lashes. Like, it was intense. Like, I would do like more than one coat because I was stupid. And yeah, I was stupid. Let's just go with that, friends. Just say that I was stupid. Oh my god, y'all. I can't. This is giving me hella fun. I can't believe I used to do this. Like, you know? Like, I don't know, it's just weird to me. Yo, this, yeah. This needs a lot more coating. This does not look like I remember. I remember I used to coat the shit out of these, like. Because I have, like, really long eyelashes, so, like, I would coat. Oh my god, ya me manché. I would coat the hell out of my lashes, like, crazy. Yo. Bruh. I can't believe I already met my manché. Like, what the heck? Okay, this does not look like it does in that picture, so. Just gonna keep coating them. Wow, look at me. This is like me when I was like, what, 14? Dude, and I remember I was so proud that I was wearing this. Like, I was like, wow, I look like a bad bitch. Like I look bomb. Y no, mira yo aquí viéndome como una estúpida. I wanna cry. Yo, and it wasn't just the top lashes. I would do the bottom lashes too. I'd be like, bruh. Dude, and I remember getting those little stains at the top when I would like. ¿Y no más me los dejaba ahí? Okay, so mascara is on. The next thing that I would do is I would take blush. So I had like this little blush, little square thingy, and it was like, I remember I got it at Sally's Beauty, but like I also got this brush, and I would use this brush to put on my blush. And so I'm just gonna go with this because I mean it's kind of the pink color that I would wear all the time. Like, it was the only blush that I had, and I remember that thing lasted me for years too, until it broke. And then I ended up like, yeah. So I would literally like coat the fuck out of my freaking cheeks. I would just be like, bruh. And then my mom was like, échate aquí, aquí. So I would go like this, I would go like this. And I did this while my freaking lashes like dried from all the damn mascara that I put. Y así me dejaba, así. And then the last step is that I would take my eyelash curler. Obviously, I don't have the same eyelash curler as before, but I would take my eyelash curler and I would curl the fuck out of my lashes. So I'm just gonna do that real quick and then we'll be back. Lashes are curled, and this is the completed look of how I used to do my makeup in high school, because I'm a stupid hoe. Okay, hold on. Let me give you all a close up. Honestly, who let me go out like this? Like, I look stupid as hell. Honestly, it wasn't that hard to recreate. Because, I mean, I barely even did anything. So, like, I would not do my brows. Like, not that. I would just leave everything. Like, this was my, like, to-go look every motherfucking day. Alright. Wonderful. So let me know what y'all think. I mean, obviously it's kind of terrible, but it's okay. I'm gonna go ahead and clean all this off now. So, alright, I'm back and I don't look trash. Okay, so honestly, the end of high school / the beginning of college, my makeup was not terrible. It was, you know, better than what it used to be. So we're gonna do that look now. Alright, so I remember the first thing that I would do was my eyes. So today I'm gonna go with the blush nudes by Maybelline. To be honest, I freaking love these like eyeshadows. Like, they're actually pretty freaking good. As you can see, I hit pan on a lot of these, so clearly because I used it a lot. But basically, what I remember that I would do is I would look at the back of these and follow the instructions on that. So we're gonna do that today. I would always want to do trios, so I'm gonna put my glasses on because I'm a blind hoe. Alright, so we're actually going to go with these first three colors on the bottom row. Even though one of them is pretty much gone. And I would literally use this. So we're going to take that first color. And, oh my god, it's like kind of like breaking. Because, anyways. And I would literally put this like this. Which is stupid because it's like a shimmer shade. Wow, I'm literally a hoe. Just kidding, no, I'm not. But wow, who let me do this, honestly? Who? I just want to know who. Mira nomás. I didn't even use a primer ni nada. Okay. And then I'm going to take that second color right there. And I'm actually going to use the other side of this. And I'm gonna put that on my lid because apparently that's what I used to do. Why? I have no idea. Honestly, I don't know why. Dude, it doesn't even look that good. It's not even blended. I would like try to blend it. So I would like go like this and I would be like, Let's do this. And then I'm going to take that darker color and put that on my outer V. Take that second color and keep coating my eyes. Yeah, see? And that was it. That was all I did. Okay, I'm going to do the other eye and then we'll be back. Honestly, yeah. Anyways, then I take my eyeliner pencil once again, and I would try to do a wing, or I would just do a line, so I don't know. I'll probably just do a line at the top, because I was like, I want to try doing the line at the top one day. And I was like, wow, I look 10 times better than on the bottom. And then that's when I started doing my liner at the top. And then from then my life had changed. Honestly. Honestly, this is bringing back so many memories. So many memories. Wow. Okay. Wonderful. Then I would take mascara and then curl my eyelashes. So I'm going to do that again. But I used to not. I mean, I used to do them kind of intense, but not really. But since you already kind of saw that, I'm going to just do it off camera and then we'll be back. All right, mascara is on. Next step. Oh my god, this is like so embarrassing. Okay, like again, I didn't use any primer. It was just like me being a stupid person. I would literally go to my mom's makeup, get her Mary Kay concealer. I am literally shook that she still has it. Dude, and it's like yellow. I don't know. I was kind of stupid, to be honest. I would take this concealer. Oh my god, I really hope it still has a little bit of it because this brings back so much memories. I poor feet. Ah, look, it still has some. Look how yellow that shit is. Anyways, I would take the concealer. And I would literally put it all over my freaking face. I was like, because I didn't have, oh my god. Yes, oh my god, this is bringing back so many memories. Dude, and I would do it with the freaking, my fingers. That's why I'm doing it with my fingers right now, because this is how I would do it. Because I didn't have like liquid foundation, I only had powder foundation. Because mi mamá no me quería comprar. So I would literally go like this. I would literally put it everywhere. Honestly, at the time, I didn't even think this was remotely wrong. I was just trying to look like a bad bitch. Oh my god, now that I like realize it, I'm like, and then, like, this concealer is not very like liquidy, it's like very hard and like, yeah, I don't know. anyways, then I would take my powder foundation. I used to have, like, this Mary Kay one that my mom gave me, but after that one was gone, my mom bought me this one. And I sometimes still use this just when I want to go for a more natural look, but I obviously don't do this step. So, there's that. Oh my god, it's like getting everywhere. Okay, I'm stupid. And my mom also gave me this Mary Kay brush. I still have it. I don't really use it anymore, but this is what it looks like. It's little and cute. I would literally take the powder foundation and just like tap it everywhere, because this is like a really nude color, so like the yellowness of my face would like go away, you know, if I put enough powder foundation. So I'm just gonna shake this out. And yes, we have a lot in here. I would literally just tap this everywhere. Oh my god, honestly, I still don't know how I did this, so I don't know if you can see the difference, but it doesn't look that yellow anymore. I don't know. Maybe it's not. You can't really see, but I would literally go like this, put foundation everywhere. Okay, foundation is all on. I'm literally weird. I'm literally cringing right now. But then I would go again with my blush brush and go into that pink blush that I had, and I would put blush on my cheeks. Because I'm stupid. I'm dumb. Okay, wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Okay, there's like one more step left. And I'm kind of embarrassed about it, but all this powder. Oh, okay. We're gonna do it anyways. Well, I mean, this is not the last step. This is like the second to last step. But I remember when I got this, it came with like un papelito, and it said like, oh, if you can use like any of these shades for like a highlight shade to put on your like the top of your cheeks, and I was like, bet. So I remember taking this like pink, kind of pink, shimmery pink, going in with the damn brush, sponge thing, and going like this. And then I would go with my finger. And yeah. I don't know who told me to do this. I trusted that paper, but it doesn't even look really good blended. Like, it looks good in the camera. But here, when you look in the mirror, it does not look blended at all. So, that's my life. Next thing I would do is I would take my little Vaseline. This is still the same kind of step. Either Vaseline or chapstick or something along those lines. Just because my lips have always been trash ever since elementary school, when I used to lick them all the time. And then they just got ugly. Anyways, yeah. So, another story. I would take my Mary Kay lipsticks. I still have them and I still like them, but like I only had three lipsticks. I had like a nude one, this pink one, and like a maroon one. And I would literally just put this on. So I had bright pink lips. Honestly, I really like these lipsticks, like still to this day. Because the lid is really cool. That's the completed look, y'all. And it's actually not that terrible. Like, it really did improve from, like, the first look. But still, I've improved from this. Like, honestly, I'm really shocked that I made, like, this work. Because, like, look. I don't look that terrible for, like, my base being freaking concealer. Like, yellow concealer. So, let me know what you think. All right. Well, thank you so much for watching this video and reminiscing, I don't even know what I'm trying to say, for coming with me on this journey of how I used to do my makeup. I've come a long way, so I'd really like to appreciate myself for that, because honestly, even like from my first look to this look, like, I already improved a ton, you know? But even from this look to, like, how I do my makeup now has really, really improved. So, thank you all for coming on this journey with me. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and on Twitter at Chismosita Amy for more amazing content. So yeah, thank you so much and have a wonderful day. Créeme un poco más, te lo suplico. Que te me fuiste y no merezco este castigo.